everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to create a text to QR code converter app in which you can enter your text and the app will convert that text into a QR code. So let's see how to make that app. So I have started a new project in MIT App Inventor. And here I have switched this to side-by-side mode so that on the left side you can see the code and the designing, and on the right hand side you can see the result on the mobile phone. So let's see how to create this app. So first of all, I will drag one text box and I will change the hint to enter text. I'll go to screen one and I will change align horizontally center and align vertically to center. Then I will change the title of the screen to QR code. And you can change the background color. So here I'll take pink, or you can take a default, you can create a custom color as well. Okay, so in this text box, change the width to 80%. Now drag one label. Remove the text from the label and set the height to 5 pixels. Now drag one button. Change the button text to generate QR code. Make the font bold. Set the font size to 25. Font typeface will be serif and shape will be rounded, and we can set the width to 60% or you can take it as 70. Now take another label to create some space. And set the height to 10 pixels. Now drag one image. And in the image, set the height and width to fill parent. And now we are going to take one extension here so that it can help us to convert the text into QR code. So here I am visiting Pura Vida site. And I will download the QR code extension. So here you can just download the AIX file. I'll give you the link in the description so that you can download this extension. And now come back to MIT App Inventor. Go to extension, import extension, and just drag this here and import. Just drag this extension on the screen. So we have created the design for the app. You can also take one label to create some space at the top. So just remove the text and change the height to 12 pixels. Now let's go to the code part. So I'll go to the block section, and now whenever button 1 is clicked, first of all we will check whether the user has entered any text or not. So if the tick is empty block, text box 1.txt. Then we have to call notifier. So just go to designer block and just drag the notifier option. And we have to call the notifier and show an alert. So notice will be just take an empty string and add your enter some text. And if this condition is false, so we will take one else block. So if this condition is false, then we have to call the extension and we have to create a QR image. So text will be textbox1.text and size will be image1.width. And once it has generated the QR code, we also have to display that QR code on our app. So when QR code is created, we have to call the image component. So image1.picture, we will set it to the image, that is the QR code. So our app is created. Now let's test it. So now let's check the result of the app in our mobile application. So I have entered some text here and let's generate a QR code for this text. So I'll just click on generate QR code and the QR code will be generated here. So you can see the image, that is the QR code, has been generated and you can see it on the app. Now let's scan this QR code with another device and let's see what information do we get from this QR code. So now I am scanning this QR code with another device. So I just scan this. And here on the screen you can see the result. It shows this is a QR code. So basically the text which we had entered, it converted that text into a QR code. And when we scanned that QR code, it gave us the same text. So in this way you can create the text to QR code app very easily. And this can be used in various applications. You can create payment apps and many other apps using this QR code app. For more such videos, please subscribe my channel, like this video, share this video. Thank you.